I'm Holly Tucker, and I'm watching Pop Stop TV.
How do you find the balance between rehearsing, going to the shows, doing the interviews with us?
You just have to be as prepared as possible, because if you go into a rehearsal well prepared, then there's not really much work left to do. You just have to enjoy it.
Yeah. And so now, do you give pointers to any of your other contestants, fellow contestants over here, when they're performing or maybe after their performance?
Yeah, I mean, we always give each other encouraging words, just stuff to uplift each other. I mean, that's the biggest thing. You just have to go out there feeling good about yourself, and that's what we try to do for each other.
And what's the one thing you've kind of taken away from the competition so far?
I think the biggest thing I've taken away is just that I need to have the confidence that it takes to be up here on this stage, because, I mean, I feel like after all these performances, I really am starting to own it and believe that I deserve to be here. And it's the coolest feeling to finally grow into that.
So at what point do you think you finally felt that feeling?
I think it was tonight. I mean, I felt so strong and confident with this song because I've wanted to do it for so long, and it was one of the coolest experiences I've had.
Wow. And so now, do you think it's going to be up from here?
I think so. I think the sky's the limit. I mean, I want to experiment with as much as I can and still stay true to who I am. So we'll see what happens.
And so now, is there anybody in particular that you would like to work with after this process is over? Any particular artists?
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of people. I love Rascal Flatts, Martina McBride, of course, Carrie Underwood. I mean, all those people have influenced me and made me who I am. So it'd be nice to be able to tell them that.
And you're a college student, right?
Yeah, I go to Baylor.
So is everyone kind of freaking out at your school that you're here on The Voice at Universal Studios?
You know, I've heard a little bit, just a little bit of feedback from what's going on there, and I think people are kind of breaking out of class and going into summer, but the response has been incredible. There's been a lot of people behind me, and I just can't thank them enough.
And so now, did you have to take off from school to do this show?
No, actually, I am still a part-time student at Baylor. I'm taking 2 classes, and so I am technically still a Baylor student.
And if you win The Voice, are you going to graduate from school, you think?
I sure hope so. Education is important to me and my family, and I really do want to obtain a degree from Baylor.
Great. And do you foresee maybe working with any of your fellow contestants in the future?
Oh,
do a collaboration?
Yeah, we've already talked about maybe doing like a voice tour, like a Team Blake tour just with each other. I think it'd be really cool.
Yeah, that is a great idea, Team
yeah.
Blake. I like that. Get all the country stars together.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Perfect. Well, we hope to see more of you.
Thank you guys so much for backing up behind me and getting on Twitter and Facebook and just showing me all the love that you have. I really appreciate it. You guys are the best. Please keep voting for me. That's the only way I can get through.
Okay. Thanks so much, Holly.
For more celebrity interviews, log on to popstoptv.com. Pop culture for the next generation.